Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android has